take just a minute to talk to my customers, but I don't want anyone to feel left out or out of the loop. So for those few of you who may have never heard of Pop Haydn's original magnetized water from California, let me just say that it is the finest and most highly magnetized water available in the marketplace today. Now, I'm not going to go into the myriad health and wellness benefits of magnetized water. Anyone can go on the internet and find enough anecdotal evidence, more than the average consumer is ever going to need. But we have had a few complaints, I would say concerns, from some of our customers, which I would like to address at this time. So if any of you have had this problem, this is for you. Folks, we've had complaints that sometimes it's a little bit hard to get the magnetized water out of the bottle, that it's not running the way you would think water should be. We've looked into this and we found there's some real truth to all this problem. Some bottles get stuck like this, and our scientists have looked into this, and it just won't come out. So we recognize the problem. It is a real problem. We've looked into it, and what we've discovered is that it's not our fault. This is a consumer error in storage and transportation. Let me explain. Folks, you can go on the online and look up magnetized water. Some of you are probably already doing that. You will find hundreds of websites and articles and videos on the subject of magnetized water. And why? Well, 80% of the human body is made out of water, folks. It's essential to our health and wellness. It's most of what we are. And this water in the human body is structured on a cellular level, on a quantum level, by the organic magnetism that surrounds the human body. This magnetism is what structures cellular activity of chemical and electrical activity is firing all the time. If you were to take a magnet and put it under a piece of paper and put iron filings on it, it would make this kind of pattern. This is the magnetic field of a magnet. And this is only a cross section. In reality, it circles the magnet in every direction. This is what enables it to pick things up. You can't see this field, you can't feel it, but it's there, and it's essential to science. The human body, in the same way, is surrounded by an organic magnetic field, and this is the field that organizes the and structures the. It's this organized energy that enables us to think and to move. Take water in, if it's magnetized water, it's highly structured and it's much easier absorbed by the body, and it just provides a lot more energy and a lot quicker, and this is what we want to do. The water molecule looks like a little mouse head. Got two hydrogen atoms up here and a big oxygen atom down here. That's the H2 and the O. H2O, that's water. This is the thing. Now, these hydrogen atoms have a more positive attraction, and they're attracted toward a negative charge, and that's what enables it. Normally, water's in what we call an incoherent state with all these little mouse ears going every which direction, and it's totally incoherent, makes no sense. When you magnetize water, when you put a north and south magnet underneath the water, you can structure it. You can get these line up. They're lined up with the magnet. This is what creates structured water. It increases the viscosity and the surface tension and other elements of the water. And we do that right inside the body. We magnetize the water inside the body like this. Now, folks, you probably remember this little experiment from high school where you fill a glass with water And you take a little bit of lighter paper. You put that on the top. Now, folks, here's the idea. When you turn this over, an amazing thing happens.
Oh.
I know. Science. Not magic. It's science. Folks, what happens is the air pressure around and the surface tension of the water just makes it stick to the glass and to this paper. That's what overcomes the power of gravity. That keeps the water from falling out of the glass. But this is magnetized water. It is much more highly structured than ordinary water, has much greater surface tension and viscosity than ordinary water. You don't even need this. The only way to get that water out of there is to degauss the whole thing. Problem, folks, is that it's that surface tension is very high, and when you turn the bottle on the side, as some people do when they're transporting it from the supermarket or when they're storing it at home, they lay it on the side. Well, you can't really do that, folks. When you do that, the bottle turns, but this hydrogen, those will all stick the same way, so the bottle turns around them, and you're like this, and then when you turn it over and try and break, it gets jammed up down here. That's what's causing all the problem. It gets jammed up down here. So, folks, if you would only store the bottles in the upright situation in which we send them and transport them that way, we will avoid a lot of the problems we've been having, and they've been pretty big. Oh, no, we got sued by the Postal Department. One of their trucks stuck to the side of the Disney concert hall. That was a mess. But anyway, we've been working on a fix for it. For one thing, we've created a diluted version of this water, which we have on sale for $5 a bottle. Pop Haydn diluted for drinking purposes, magnetized water. So that's a lot safer to transport. You won't have the same kind of problem with that. $5 a bottle, same as with our amazing miracle up on sale tonight for $5 a bottle outside in the shop. Now, folks, we have been working on a solution. One of the solutions we've come up with is not quite developed, but if you keep up with pophaydn.com, you'll know when we have this ready for the marketplace. This is called our palette magnet. This enables us to implant a magnet into the roof of the mouth so that you don't have to buy magnetized water ever again. You can drink any kind of water, and it doesn't matter. That water will be properly magnetized with a proper north-south configuration needed for absorption on that. And I have one last thing I'd like to talk about, but I think it's kind of stupid. I hate to even bring it up, but folks, that's a steel cup. That's a steel spoon. You should not store or use steel with magnetized water, right?
Oh.
It's what? Magnetized water.
Oh.
What do you think is going to happen?
Oh.
I know. See, that's the thing. If you know, with magnetized water, you're never going to get that water out of this. Folks, some things shouldn't have to be explained. Some things you should just figure out for yourself. You have to use your head.